at the Selmer Showroom in Paris, France. I'm playing a Firebird Alto Saxophone made by Selmer. Limited edition, only 250 were made. This is number 63. And I'm also trying out the soloist mouthpiece. I've never played on this before, but I really like the tone of it. It's round, the intonation is really even up and down. And I'm gonna be performing at the NAMM show at the Selmer booth. Saturday, January 15th, so I hope to see you there.